My name's Bill. I just got done riding the K2 Worldwide Weapon. This is a strict park board, super, super soft, great for doing butters. Give it about a 3 out of 5 for park. What I really liked about it is for pressing out on rails and stuff, it's really easy to do. But for landing anything big, like a jumps and stuff, it's going to be a little bit tougher. You really got to stomp your landings. Mainly for a person that's riding a lot of park, maybe some street rails, really park oriented.